Mm-hmm. You're gonna need a lot of celery. Oh, hello. Dude, it says my internet doesn't work better than on the internet. It always happens.
Hallelujah.
Show more. Okay, I'm gonna let you guys select the ones I do, but I'm doing brown butter ones. Best ever pecan pie bars. They all say corn syrup, those disgusting people. Southern pecan pie bars. Brown butter.
Check this out.
Brown butter pecan pie. What?
Ooh, I saw this online. Yeah, I thought that would be amazing to do.
We're watching the Food Network.
How did they divide it?
Pumpkin, pecan.
I know, but like, how did they make it so... Oh, was it hard?
Yum!
Are you at a... No. I'm renting this kitchen.
Oh, I love the guy who...
We're doing the brown butter pecan pie bars.
What's his name again?
Who?
Him.
Alton Brown.
Alton Brown.
Do you guys want to see what these look like? Oh. Cucked. It's pretty exciting. Dude, they look so good. Diets do not stand a chance, dude. It already doesn't stand a chance. Dude, I'm getting freaking so excited. Okay, for the crust. Oh, the crust is brown butter. Dude, they're freaking wild. Can't believe they do that. I thought it was going to be brown butter in, like, the topping, which we could do. We could double brown it. Hi, Joshua. How do I get a deeper voice? I don't know.
Quite a bit.
Be like
slowly.
Me. Don't use all of it. I'll use some of it as a snack. 1 cup unsalted butter. So that's 2 sticks of butter. I gotta brown 2 sticks of butter. What if I burn it all? Don't let me burn it. 2 cups all-purpose flour. I can't wait for the fighting in between cooking. It's gonna happen, probably.
Praise
the
Lord.
Purina.
Purina! You know us.
Dude, it is every month. Okay, I gotta brown my butter. And guys, guess what I did? Guess what I've done?
Dude, I think we need to chug coffee.
I made, heat it up. I made, it's in a jar, a clean jar, but it was a jar used in the past. But I made caramel. At home. And it's like caramel. I did an oopsie. It's on your whale tail. Oh, you're down. No one can see, you're too far down. Unless you stand up like that. Did you put the butter in the fridge? Please tell me no.
Yes.
Yeah, you always refuse these room temperature.
I was not thinking about it.
I think that we should brown the carrots, onions, and celery.
Well,
like,
I'm just keeping it
I'm just saying.
Agree,
yeah, yeah.
I think they should.
Hi, Celeste.
So
your brother is really hot. Is
what?
On?
Oh. How did they know Ari?
I don't know if they ever actually met you.
You know, I'm in a thick sweatshirt, but it has a mushroom on it.
Hey there. Hey. Okay, so I'm cutting butter, folks. I'm cutting butter. I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna fuck that. We're not savages in this kitchen. Dude, I hate peeling the wrapper off of butter. It's probably like one of the worst things to do. Unless you do it right so you don't get butter on you. But I've already failed. I just hate the feeling of butter on my hand or oil on my hands. Should I take the celery chunks to the horses? I don't know. Milo likes them. Should I brown it separately? I can't believe it asked for 2 sticks of butter and just the crust. Like, how many is this going to make?
You're making a crust?
For the pecan pie bars.
Oh. What are they made out of?
Flour. Pecans.
Butter.
Butter. It says that it makes 18 to 24 bars. That's a lot of people. And I'm doing 2 desserts. And we're doing the turkey. So, maybe I'll cut this in half. I'll do what? Should I cut this recipe in half or should I just say fuck it and do all of it?
Okay, let me just...
Jimmy, can you make a Christmas miracle happen and bring back the Top Ham podcast one time? Hi, Jimmy.
I look really tired.
They're telling me to say fuck it. It makes
for
like
this?
A yeah. Whole tray.
Oh, yeah.
Make the whole tray?
Yeah.
Alright, fucking dude. 2 sticks of butter coming your way. Zon, you're hot. That's what Stoneflower says.
Thanks, man.
He's really mean.
Really?
Yeah, he's only saying it because I know he thinks it'll make me mad for some reason, but it doesn't. I support your beauty.
I don't feel very attractive right now. I've literally been shoveling shit
for 3 hours this morning. Take your shoes off. What the fuck? Don't bring that inside. Why did you turn the light off?
I didn't mean to.
I say we light some candles and play some margaritas. Or just light some candles. And... I like the candles in the living room.
My candles, you mean?
I have a candle oven. Zon, I've sacrificed all my candles. Do you think I should brown it all at once, or should I brown it one at a time? Dude, if it splatters and hits me, I'm gonna be very sad. No, it's not gonna happen. I was mixing the caramel, so how do you make caramel, guys? Do you wanna know, or do you already know, or do you not care?
A, B, or C?
Well,
I,
you know, I'm gonna get a bunch of answers.
My forearms are so sore.
I know, dude. Mine feel like I see my veins in my forearm.
Why are they sore?
Because we climb. Mine looks fat. What the fuck? Is it swollen here? How big is yours? Well, which way are we looking? Wow. Mine looks like a little pregnant, doesn't it? Well, I wish I could flex it, but I can't. How, dude? It's cramping. Are you making cookies? No, we're making pecan pie bars. Is it coming out? I've lost my scrunchie and it's the saddest thing I've experienced in a long time. But, guys, do you want to know caramel?
Hey, what time is it?
1:53.
So 2 to how many hours?
3 to 4 hours. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh shit, dude, we gotta get that turkey in the oven. Dude! I'm gonna preheat.
Well, it's outside. I don't know.
We'll just make it a hot oven. We'll do a nice 375. So. No one answered my question, so I'm just going to answer it anyway because I want to say it. To make caramel, you melt sugar, which I was like really nervous to do. I was like, I'm putting sugar straight in the saucepan, no butter, no nothing, just the sugar. And then, I mean, I was like, it's okay, it's going to melt, but like how sticky is this about to be? But anyway, it just melted down. And I did a combination of brown sugar and normal sugar. And then what happened? Oh, I let it melt and declump, and then I added heavy whipping cream, and then, dude, it, like, dude, the coldness of the, oh, Mark, thank you for the 50 months. Or do you want a rooster? Because it's been. It's pretty bad. I have to work on it. No, there's sometimes where my voice cracks at the perfect point. And it is.
I need some garlic.
Really good. But, okay, wait, how do we make a turkey, dude? How do we make a turkey? But anyway, then you add heavy whipping cream. But I need the, when do I put the glaze on? After? Because I gotta make the reduction, dude. I got bay leaves, I got fennel seeds. I really had a flavor moment in Sprouts in the spice aisle, and it just, what I'm gonna do for the turkey glaze is I'm gonna use a little bit of maple syrup and cranberries and butter and a tiny bit of brown sugar, just a tiny bit, and some apple cider vinegar and maybe a tiny bit of lemon juice, and then I'm going to reduce that down in a pan, and then I'm going to glaze the turkey with it. I'll also probably take some of the turkey grease, you know, that it's cooked in, and do that. It sounds like crazy, but it's good. I thought about this. Oh, but I'm gonna add the fennel and bay leaves, and I want to shove bay leaves inside of the turkey. And fennel. Fennel seeds. I'm gonna add fennel seeds. Hi, Cap Addict. Dude, I'm so excited. Oh, so then with the caramel, I want to say caramel, my inner American. The caramel. So I cooked down the sugar, then I added the heavy whipping cream, and it started like adding like it's the coldness of the heavy whipping cream and the hotness of the sugar. It like made like a shell on top, then I was like beating this like thing out. That's what she said. But I had to like get the thing like, you know, combined, and it was hard, and I was using a spatula. I probably should have used like something else. But it splattered on me and burnt me, and it hurt really bad. But I'm over it. I'm over it now. So now I'm browning butter. I'm going to brown butter in, it's my first time making caramel in a saucepan. In the saucepan that I used to make the caramel, because, yeah. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama. Zon, what are you doing? I hear her voice in the morning hour when she calls me.
Radio remind me of my home far away.
Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Country road. I can turn music on.
I think you should.
On the boombox? Through my laptop. Do we have a little clip? Okay, I can't let this. What have I done? I need to aim you higher. Is that good? Is that fine? Is that okay? What am I cooking? A turkey. A turkey, pecan pie bars, and little apple pies. Forgot about the little apple pies, but those shouldn't take that long. But I can't let my brown butter burn, because if that happens, I'm out 2 sticks of butter, and I'll be out all my butter, because I will have used it all on browning butter, and I need that butter. And you just don't want to do that. That's a waste, you know? That's a shame. It's a darn shame. Jiggy jar jar, dude. Did you say apple pie? What I'm doing is I am laying out a pie crust pre-store-bought, because I don't want to make a crust right now. I'm already making a crust. And I'm probably going to add almond flour and regular flour to the crust, because I think almond flour consistency is just so good with pecan pie bars. Right, Zon?
Right.
And maybe a little bit of almond meal. Dude, I'm going to, because the almond meal adds that, like, nice speckled color that I think really complements the pecans. And dude, I'm getting so fucking excited right now. I feel like no one can stop me once I start baking, you know? It's just like I'm going. Until I mess up, but if I mess up, I want to fix it. Hi, Bori. I feel I am watching the Martha Stewarts of Twitch minus the prison time. Dude, you never know. Look at me, I'm Celeste. Look at my knowledge of almond flour.
Ah! My brown butter! It's bubbling! I'm turning that down! Got a t-shirt on, it's tucked in.
Wow.
Comb my hair. I'm ready to go.
All right, Hulk, let's go.
How many onions?
I don't know. Wait, you guys can see me so close. The chat hides it. So basically, you know the butter is browned when you get gold flex and it smells nutty.
And it smells nutty.
But that's what it is. That's how you make toffee. Hello, Darth Ron. Oh, Darth Ron. Dude, I'm yoked too. I'm working them out a little bit. Not on purpose. Ow, dude, my arm's cramping.
Dude, my body fucking hurts.
I wish my legs felt this, like...
The shit I wheelbarrowed this morning was really heavy. And the wheelbarrow tire was flat. And it was muddy, so I was like... An angle.
You could have used it as, like, a squat.
Oh. Well, I kept...
Like a lunge.
When I turned around to pull it, It was like pushing a sled, a weighted sled.
Yeah, you could have been like a football player.
I felt like I was in the gym, but carrying a turkey.
Okay, we gotta get this turkey in the oven.
I'm trying to think of
like what do we have to do?
Ooh, it's getting in my eyes.
What do we have to do with the turkey?
Oh, I need glasses.
Zorn, you were in the bathroom for so long. What were you doing?
Washing my face, and I started brushing my hair. Dude, I
just needed to
wake up.
Wake up.
What happened to music?
Yeah, I just remembered that.
Man, this isn't stopping the fumes.
Chat, can you hear me?
Hello, chat. Do I sound better now? I have my microphone. It's a little broken. The top is missing. But it's still working.
Oh, my eyes.
I would love a cat fight, both femme and good. Oh, dude, my brown butter. I can't. It's on. It's bubbling. You gotta do the music.
Okay.
Things are getting intense in this kitchen.
I like fucking eyes.
It's the fumes. It's the fumes.
I need goggles. I can't. I haven't even made through a whole half a quarter
Dude,
yet.
Don't be a pussy. I'm stirring brown butter and doing DJ work. If you could see my arm, I look like I'm spinning a disc over. Where's the fucking block rocker? Alright, we're on. We're on the line. This is a weird household, weird walks, brother with glasses and knives crying. Oh, no.
I got goggles now.
You look
right.
weird.
Honestly, this is way better. I have good air trapped inside the goggles. Sheep play.
I'm trying to stir. Dude, it disconnected me. It's like, it's bubbling, but it's not browning. It'll be done. There's a lot of butter. Dude, what the hell? It's not letting me...
I'm assuming there's not going to be any vegans.
I hope there's no vegans, because they're fucked. None of this is vegan. Oh! Do you hear that? It's like it's turned all the way down. I don't know why it's... Gee, Jar Jar, dude. All right, I think it's browning now. I smell it, is it? Oh, the nutty aroma is coming through.
Nutty aroma.
Yo, 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 yo. I like how you all said it. It's like your community of yoers. Spotify. Be careful, Celeste. Don't burn the house. No, I'm worried about burning my butter. God, you just have to keep spinning it because the butter temperature, I think, just keeps it super hot. Along with the flame. I see you know it's just a
follow. I see you through the window.
I chase my dreams. What? Across the blue. Your top song's 2018. It doesn't let me play anything. It's saying I'm off the line. But I'm not. Dude, I just wiped the counter down. Oh, there we go.
Alright.
Put in a light-colored skillet. Light-colored helps you determine. Melt the butter, stirring. After 5 to 8 minutes, the butter will begin browning. Specks. In a large bowl, stir the brown butter, granulated sugar. Allow to cool for 5 minutes. Sorry, there we go. That's the direction I needed. Goodbye, said call. And then I have to bake it for 30 to 35 minutes. Oh. Combine the butter, brown sugar, maple syrup, and heavy cream in a medium saucepan over another fucking saucepan? Oh, for the topping. For the topping. I think that we should leave. It says to chop the pecans, but I like to leave them whole because I think it's artistic. Or I could do a nice design and spell out, and spell a letter. Oh, maybe I could, like, I could do a turkey. I could do pecans in the shape of a turkey. Like whole pecans, make the tail feathers. Oh, the oven's heated already.
I'm gonna go
get
the turkey.
We have to... Here. Oh, dude, this butter's getting so hot. I need one. Hold on. There we go. There we go. There we go. Dang. I'm getting taught a lesson in brown butter today. Go outside and talk.
Hi, Dad.
So, I want to turn this back on in a second. What happened to the rest of my buttercup? Oh, dude, I already know what song this is going to be. It's a little too intense for Thanksgiving meal, I think. Ding, ding. I can't believe this is off and it's still generating so much heat. We need happy music. Ow, the butter just burnt me. Turkey, dude. Please move cam. We can't see the cooking. Dude, I have to plug my phone. Hold on. I'm browning butter. Zon! Zon! I don't know what onions we're putting in the thing. Zon! What onions are... What the fuck is she? She's like beating the turkey. Okay. Alright, if Food Network stars, you can do it. I can do it. Oh. Fuck! It splattered on me, that fucking thing! Oh, the butter's going crazy everywhere. Too much crazy butter in here. I don't see any gold flex yet. And I'm not an amateur brown butterist. This isn't my first rodeo. I've browned the butter before. It's okay. Pretend I'm on Chopped. Pretend I'm on Chopped. That always gets me going. Oh, she didn't even take the core out. What's wrong with her? Oh no, the fumes are getting with me. You're coming over for Thanksgiving. Dude, this isn't even for me. Well, I mean, I may eat some of it. Dude, this onion is not chopped. Damn it, Alexandra, you fucking bitch! Leaving the shit on the onion? I don't mean it like in a bad way. She looks like. Oh! The brown butter! Dude, it's bubbling so much. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine. I can't leave it for even a second, but I gotta get these onions done. Done! She's digging a fucking hole outside. Like, I see her playing with a shovel. What the hell? She's literally shoveling something. This is some good carpet. Okay, we're good. We got it. I mean, I should have cut it over there, but I was like, hurry. I can't believe this still hasn't browned. Like, I know it's a lot of butter, but this is actually crazy to me. Dude, she's digging! Done! She's digging holes!
I have a really good explanation.
No!
I was on the phone with Dad. He's coming outside. So I started turning the soil to get the vegetables incorporated into the clay.
It's just like, not the time. We gotta get this turkey in. Yeah. We have a smaller block room too. Oh, I think that's good. And I can't believe this isn't done. Oh, do you see that on the Food Network? So bad. Oh, where's the popcorn? Can I follow your Insta?
Sure, dude.
Please do. I'm declining in followers. You can be the savior I need. Does MD Ghost miss me? Does he actually? I think it's getting there.
How much is our turkey?
I think it's getting there because it's starting to look more translucent versus like creamy. I think that means it's gonna brown soon. Yo, Peros. Oh, do you want a rooster? Hi, Dallas. How are you? Thank you. That popcorn bag is American size.
This says that it only takes 2 to 2.5 hours.
Fat ladies in the Grinch. like the music, but I can't think with an on so loud. All right, our butter's turning brown after years and years of browning.
It's been 84 years.
I think that meme is my favorite, the 84 year one. Oh. This is so exciting, it's finally done. I've waited so long. John, will you do me a favor? Okay, never mind, you're a turd junior man. Forgot for a minute. Dude, I'm double stirring right now. If you click your name, you can see how long you've been following. Adding carrots and celery. Okay. Oh! We lost a brother. And, you know, I can provide cooking commentary, but I don't know if you guys want it. Did I go running Thursday morning? No. Guys, it snowed, though. What did I do? No, I danced in my living room Thursday morning. Can you eat fennel seeds? In a bowl, stir the brown butter, granulated sugar, vanilla extract, and salt together in a medium bowl. Okay, I need a big bowl. I need the white one.
This is the hand towel.
think I should brown this a little more? But I want to add.
I wouldn't cover it. They're going to cook for 2 minutes.
Don, where are my kettle feet? You questioned me.
What are you going to season the turkey with? I would brown these.
Where's the celery salt? Thank you, whoever sent me this. I think it was crazy.
Trail mix.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, it looks better.
Grand Pacer test is a multi-usage aerobic capacity test that progressively gets more difficult as it continues. The 20-meter Pacer will test begin well in 30 seconds. Line up at the start of the run. It's a good to see women in their natural environment.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. It's good to see women in their natural environment. It's good to see males in their natural environment behind a fucking keyboard alone. Why does it go so high or so low? Look at how green the celery got. I'll show you guys. That's really hot. That's so hot. Dawn, can you do something productive instead of just standing there? Josh misses you, you know. Josh is more welcome to rejoin the crew. Not really a crew.
The just crew.
Rejoin. Hi, usually. Hi, how have you been? I feel like I haven't seen your name in a long time.
I wish
you. Use celery salt. And it said to slice some up and put it inside a red onion and some onion, or some lemon, like lemon juice. Which I thought was strange, but it's a bit. And then, what else should we do?
Do I grate this?
Yeah, you can. No, you don't have to do that. We'll put some slices in it, and then we'll put some on top too. Or we can save it for the glaze, and then cut some up and cut slices and put it in that.
Like just chunks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, just chunk it. Just kind of let it. We're not twins. We're 18 months apart. Hi, Karen. It's really strong. So. Where are my lemons? Oh. I'm zesting a lemon. I'm going to scoot you guys over. You guys are balancing on a squash. Making a turkey. And that's enough. Young girls. So we zested a lemon and cut up some ginger and added it to our veggie.
Here, watch out.
Is there garlic in here?
No!
Don't. Come on, that's overkill.
That's so weird. Okay. So I used to put butter and seasoning together.
Mm-hmm.
And that's how I
rub it over. Okay. That sounds good. Just hurry up. Oven's on. That better be a vegan turkey.
I'm gonna need your help right now.
With what? Where's the seasoning container?
Right there. Well, just hold the bag with it. You didn't add garlic.
Oh, fuck.
Come on.
Should I have minced
before? Yeah. Where is it? Left. I'll add it in it, but
hold on, bro. I'm fucking doing something right now. Have you ever made a turkey? I don't know what that is. A whole garlic cloves would have been a lot more awesome in here, but. Fuck that right now. This will suffice. Oh, that sounds good. What if we had duck inside of a turkey? That just sounds wrong. You know, I feel bad for the turkey. Imagine if the turkey knew that there was a fucking chicken inside of it. felt wrong. If someone were to force the chicken in there, hi dissidents, no cookies, no. No. Not today.
Where's the butter?
There was a piece right here.
Stick.
No.
Half a stick.
Need more than that. It's a full turkey. You can't take a stick. We should have gotten more butter. There's use the other stuff in there.
It's this?
Why not?
Salt? Salt?
No, you can use that tub or you can use the this is vegetable oil. Yeah, it is. Hi, Holy. So I need to mix in the sugar, which is 1/2 cup, vanilla, and salt. And it is 2 cups flour. So I'll do 1 cup flour, 1 cup almond flour, some almond meal. How am I doing today? I'm pretty good.
Did you add anything
to your... What? I added the salt-free seasoning, I added celery salt, and I added... I think that's like it. Pepper, celery salt, and salt-free seasoning. What am I doing? I need 1/2 cup of sugar. No!
Thyme, oregano.
Thyme isn't bad. Thyme is good. Could you move the lid to that place? It smells quite good. Come smell this. Cooking show on TV, of course. Smell it. That ginger. Is the ginger in here? Sister, about 100 bits, so I think that's a dollar.
Woo! Thank you.
I'm gonna add some brown sugar to this too.
I hope it does not.
Go stand next to it and turn it off if it does. Where are you? Back it up.
Because I don't want to get a radiation zap.
Did it do it?
No.
We can't. No. Hi, Fisher. How are you?
Fisher?
I'm adding brown sugar because I like it a lot. It only asks for granulated sugar in the crust, but you know, I want brown sugar in it too. Does anyone want to know what I'm doing, or do you guys not give a fuck? Please. I can either say what I'm doing or what I don't have to. Molasses, yeah, and I have this brown sugar that has, like, for the brown sugar that I'm using in, like, the...
Can I use juice on this?
Yeah, the brown sugar that I'm using in, We Care? Okay, right now the brown butter is being mixed with brown sugar and granulated sugar, and we're gonna form a crust, okay? Brown butter makes that, like, toffee taste, so that's why we did that. And the brown sugar I'm adding to, like, the pecan filling is... brown, like thick brown sugar, and it has molasses, like more molasses in it. It's like, oh, dude, whoa, I just got like 400 viewers, and am I being hosted?
Oh my god,
so this is just normal brown sugar, but then we're gonna get cooler brown sugar.
All right.
Am I being raided or hosted randomly? Dude, I love this song.
You're just too good to be true.
And I got vanilla, but I also got allspice. I think I'm gonna add this. Actually, I'm gonna add the allspice to the filling to give it a little more fall flavor. And I got vanilla extract today. I'm gonna add a little bit of almond extract because it tastes amazing. Or it smells amazing. Spilled almond everywhere. At least it smells really good. I'm just gonna rub it on myself as perfume. Maybe I'll attract a male. So much almond extract. Just gonna rub it on myself. Like an owl man. Okay, I also have a vanilla powder and I have vanilla extract. Because I like a lot of vanilla. Yeah. Did you see almond extract? Yeah, almond extract.
Oh,
it's so good.
Fucking burning.
I don't know if I actually have 250 viewers. I feel like it's a lot. Right? Rosemary. I wish we had Rosemary. Yeah, I know, dude. I hope I'm not being beep booped. Hi, sad. Oh, almond extract to oatmeal.
Ooh. Love really that good. Thought.
It's 3 o'clock.
Ah! I'm not.
Good working.
Mom, I need a raisin.
Gobble, gobble.
I need a raisin.
Okay, what am I doing? Flour. I need another raisin. Dutch oven. Shove it in. What happened to your glove?
I wasn't wearing a glove.
Did you use a plastic bag?
No, I stuck my hand.
Oh, I think you should do that.
What?
Shove it in there. Shove it on back.
It's hot. It's steaming.
I'm Celeste. That's on. You shouldn't have opened this bag. Forearm workout. Okay, so I'm adding normal flour and then I'm gonna add almond flour. And almond meal. If I can find the almond meal. I saw it recently. I'm making pecan pie bars.
So not on the way.
Yeah, I know. But I gotta feed my horse anyway, so we can do it. We gotta hurry.
Did you try to hide the syrup from me? What? How do I use that?
No. That one's over there.
Oh. It's this one.
Do I need to put broth in the bag?
Where's the automobile?
Where did that come?
Oh, I have more popcorn.
Where? There was a square piece of paper that had a cookie.
Dude, you're...
Oh, I found it. Hold on.
I had almond meal, man. Where is it from? Oh, I have a voicemail. Crap, did Tom call me? He did.
Check.
Zahn, can you call him on your phone? Or should I? I may have to go. Diamond Duck? Honestly, I like doing this, but it's kind of like making me slower. Diamond Duck, thank you for the 11 months. Yeah, but I have to talk to Tom.
Can you come off my phone? Where the fuck is the almond meal?
Oh, it's
playing
one of these things.
Guys, I'll be right back. Check out that bullion find.
Woo!
It's pretty awesome. It cooked perfectly. Some bites have a little bit more butter on them. What do you say?
We can just pick them up at 5:30 or 6 from his house. Dude, come on, Don.
Dang.
I think we look a little different. I want to go look again. I don't want to give up. Hear the music. Can you turn the sink off? Should put a little more in it, right?
night.
The pie things?
Oh, yeah.
Can you cut apples?
Yeah. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home. Country road.
I need salt.
Oh, my arms hurt.
Hey, fucker. Zon, I think I should add a little bit more flour, but should I do almond flour or should I do... almond flour or... does the other Celeste stream know? Zon, should I do... should I do... almond flour or should I do normal flour? Normal flour? Or almond flour? Aww. He's knocked out. I think the one in front might be 16. You think that I look like I'm 16? Thank you. Thank you. I love you. Okay, I need to see if this is dry. It's pretty fucking sweet. That's why we're watching. That's a little weird. That's a little weird. All right, I think this is good. This is our crust. It's gonna be sweet. Dude, my right arm. I must train my left arm. You thought it was a mirror behind? It scared you? I've made pecan pie one time. But I've always done like just, I did like straight almond flour. Steph firstborn? What? What does that even mean? That's way better. What do I need to bake it in? I don't know. Like 3:09. It's 3:09 right now. Chocolate peanut butter ganache pie last night. Blonde. Oreos crust. It was all right. Dude, that sounds amazing. Press the mixture evenly into the prepared baking pan. Do I lay parchment paper down, you think, or should I just go for it?
I mean, you could. I could pull them out.
It's fine. Does this seem good to you?
I would do parchment paper.
You think I should do parchment paper?
Mm-hmm.
It just says prepared. This is what hers looks like. I don't think she laid down parchment paper.
She didn't. I'm just saying. Like, I think it would be.
Dude, no, because I want the crust to brown well. I work at a restaurant, and then I also work at a real estate development company. Spreading it too thin. Don't you? Is feel like it's spread too thin. Maybe not.
No.
There's some spots, it's like... Dude, what if these taste like shit? Or what if they just turn out rotten?
Honey, it's pretty much sugar and...
I know, but like, what if they all is like, I just want them to be, I just want them to be great. So light, like I feel like I'm just like Danny Snipper. Like I hope the crust bakes properly. Then go home, feel a thing if I give it some time. But your love is a wave washing over my mind. Mm-hmm. Worst comes to worst, we'll just go to the store, buy a pecan pie, and take it out of the box. Mm. I don't want that.
Vanilla ice cream.
And vanilla ice cream. Oh. And I churned that ice cream myself, for the record. Like, I wonder if I was supposed to let the butter cool. I mean, I did.
This is a bit of a problem.
For me.
We have to move the turkey up.
No!
Yeah, dude, we have to move the turkey up one.
We're putting the crust in. Why are you girls so strong looking? Because we're not pussies. Sometimes.
I eat too many nuts.
I don't want to have that happen to me. Okay. Only sometimes, I pussy out on a lot of things, I won't mind. I need a bigger saucepan. Here, let me give you one more. I have to do. Combine the butter, brown sugar, maple syrup, and heavy cream in a medium saucepan over medium heat. Whisk to combine the ingredients and dissolve the sugar. Bring to the boil and allow to boil for 30 minutes. As it's boiling, give it a spoon. Okay. Momoa or Dwayne Johnson? Jason Momoa. But not my type. I need the butter in a medium saucepan. Honestly, I think I'm gonna use the Dutch oven. I think it's the best choice. So I need butter do I need? 1/2 cup unsalted butter. 1/2 cup. So just a stick of butter. We are not twins. One half cup packed light or dark maple sugar. Hey, this is where the fun sugar's coming in, guys. Where the fun sugar's coming.
Oh, the blue sugar.
The fun sugar! What the camera? Okay. So it's organic dark brown sugar. I don't care if it's organic, but it has, like, it's like, ooh, you'll see. How much? 1/2 cup. You see that? It's so molasses-y. Oh yeah. I double bag it because it's hard to reclose. And I don't want it to dry out. I care a lot about the sugar and it was quite expensive. I'm gonna show you what's going on here in a minute. But I need to get this brown sugar in. I'm using a little bit of light brown sugar too. Look at the difference. I have a can of butter, not really, that's a lie. Okay. So we did the 1/2 cup sugar. And I need 2 beaten eggs. I'm making the filling for butter pecan bars, or pecan pie bars. Yeah. I need, fuck, seriously, I only need 2 tablespoons of heavy whipping cream. Okay, I need like 1 more teaspoon. No, it's sweet enough. What's on me this one? Okay. What else do I need? I need, oh, dude, I have to add maple syrup to this too. I'm not gonna add a whole half cup of maple syrup. That's a lot of sugar. And then two tablespoons heavy whipping cream. So I need to let this medium heat dissolve the sugar. Bring to a boil and allow to boil for 3 minutes. So nice to bring your sister on stream. Haven't seen her in a while.
Hey!
What else do I need? What was I getting just now? Heavy whipping cream. Where is it? Did you put it back?
Yeah.
Why, Zon? I need it at room temperature. Come on, dude.
I didn't know that. Dairy, I would assume it needs to stay
in the room. Well, I mean, I need it at room temperature now. Oh, I just needed heavy cream. Is heavy whipping cream okay, do you think?
Yeah, it's heavy cream.
And I need 2 large eggs beaten. Do I have any skincare pimple blemish tips? If I did, I would use it. Because, are you saying that because I have a giant fucking volcano on my chin? My arms are so thin, dude. They're strong sometimes. This isn't my... There's a bump. You can see the line, bro. My skin looks good! I have BB cream on. Hi, Kyan.
Hey.
Self-esteem is important. That's true. Okay, so for the topping, combine, stir frequently, keep moving, slowly drizzle it into the beaten eggs. That, I don't like that. I'd rather people be here for my personality, bro, okay? Fuck that. Zon, will you beat 2 eggs for me? One more minute. Zon. I need 2 eggs. Durga, thank you. Hi, System 32. How have you been? Do you guys want to see the mixture is now? Oh, your voice was in my right ear from my left. No, you can use this. I need to use that. The crust was made in it.
Where's the whisk? Where's the whisk?
Just use a fork. We gotta hurry.
Where's the whisk?
Okay. So I'll show you the mixture. Are you making dinner and dessert?
Dos huevos.
Disgusting. Can you get the fuck away from it? I don't want to see it.
And the egg white. It's called the albumin.
Zon, will you help me out? Will you scrape this, please? Thank you. He told us to hug. We just don't do that. Mm-hmm. Maybe she left for like 6 months. Rim it. No, the fucking rim of the pot out is on. Oh my god. I'm here to take the thing. Excuse me.
Over to your left.
Damn it. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's really okay, though. It's really okay. But it's okay.
Alright, I
think I'm gonna add some vanilla powder to that. Wait, don't dare do a thing. Don't you dare do a thing.
What?
We have to, don't pour that together. You will fuck it up.
I wasn't gonna.
Wrong thing.
Oh.
Okay. Now what? Hold on, I gotta smell. How long does the crust have to cool? I think the crust is done, right? It says to poke a toothpick in, but it's like it has to bake more. Oh yeah, we're golden. This was the filling we made for our pecan pie bars. Okay. So I need you. What is that?
I'm just sampling something.
Okay, I need the whisk. needler. Yeah. Go on, I need the fucking whisk. Okay, I have to stir this in. Or you need to be stirring very slowly as I mix this because this is really hot.
And whiskey.
This is really hot. So if we don't consistently stir it, it will scramble our eggs. Okay, we don't want scrambled egg pecan pie.
So, I need my whisk speed first. Is that good or is that too fast?
Read the fucking directions and let me know. Slowly drizzle and whisk this back into the pot. Wait, what? Slowly drizzle it into the beaten eggs. Slowly drizzle it into...
Slowly drizzle it into the beaten eggs.
Stir frequently to keep it moving so that the eggs don't scramble. Once the 1/2 cup mixture is added to the beaten eggs, slowly drizzle and whisk this back into the pot. The trick is to always be stirring whisking to avoid scrambling eggs. Remove the heat. The pot? We need the pot again.
Put water in the pot.
Hot. We gotta move this.
What is it? It's leaning.
Hey, I keep forgetting we're leaning. Fine. Ready?
Okay.
Can you stay normal? Can you make it a normal? Can you not lean the bowl? Leaning the bowl. Slow! Fuck!
It said stir. Go! It said squiggly!
It doesn't say quickly anywhere. Oh, it's slowly.
It said fucking quick.
It doesn't. It says just constantly stir slowly so you don't scramble the...
I swear it said do it fast so then it doesn't scramble.
Oh my god, no.
It smells great. More eggs didn't scramble, so that's a plus. More pass. We made it through!
No, they could still scramble. They could still scramble. Okay, the trick is to always be stirring whisking to avoid scrambling the eggs. Remove from the heat, stir in the pecans, and pour evenly over the crust. So it's supposed to go back in the hot pan, but then I'm supposed to add the pecans to the hot pan, and then I'm supposed to...
So add
that.
Pecans in the hot... Okay. It's once 1/2 cup mixture is added to the beaten eggs, slowly drizzle and whisk back into pot. The trick is to always be stirring... Remove from heat. To heat it back up.
I guess, yeah. Okay, it's on low. I can pour it back in. Slowly. 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 Slowly.
I was food.
Oh, you guys are seeing a really bad bowl. Looks better from this angle, I guess. It looks way better from this angle.
it doesn't say
that the thing has to cool the crust. Let me read up here. Press it into the pan and pre-bake it for a few minutes while you bake. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna add the pecan.
Hi, Fisher Chris.
Chop these, or should I have leave them whole? Hey guys, should I make these? Should I break these pecans up or just throw them?
Smack it with the maple syrup.
No, I don't want to do that. Just leave them whole. That looks prettier, right?
Okay. They're easier to eat.
I don't care. Fine, right? I can still break some up right now. What?
Maybe better break some up.
How I ended up here. Well, break them up.
Really nutty.
Really nutty? It's pecan pie. Well, it said add 3 cups, so we can still break them up and leave these whole. I don't like anything I'm seeing right now. No, you're just making so many dishes. Like, you could have gone the potato masher.
Oh!
Like, I don't understand what you're thinking. Please stop. I don't want to be a control freak, but I feel like I'm watching Dumb and Dumber. Them.
They're hardly breaking.
It's like only the ones on the edges are breaking in half, so chill out. Yeah, I wanted them to be whole, and then we regretted it. If I get the whisk in one of the cracks of the pecans, it breaks right off. It's being mixed. Oh. sweet. Zahn, you keep knocking into me, and it's so, so unreal. Okay, we gotta get this last one. There's like 80 past ones. Yeah, this is why you should crush nuts before. I thought whole would be better.
I told you ahead of time.
Don't, you didn't. I said, you said they're easier to eat, but the thing is, the reason why they need to be crushed is so it spreads more. I think that's good.
Yeah.
I think we need more pecans. Mm-hmm.
Where's the spatula?
And this to the left, I don't know, by the sink. Guys, guess who came into the restaurant the other night? Donald Trump's, you're close to estimated, Donald Trump's daughter-in-law, Eric Trump's wife. And the only cool thing was the Secret Service. They're so tall. There's two little stubby ones, and then there's fucking giant ones. Like giraffes. Some of the biggest humans I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, dude, they had the earpieces, they had pins. I knew when she walked in, I was like, that's a Secret Service her.
This is your home. She knows that she can do my show.
I agree. I honestly agree. But you know, that's how some people just look sometimes. Maybe she was just like the speaker one. Hi, Mahler. What they do, they just stood around like the restaurant.
And honestly, you would have never known who.
Yeah, if she hadn't had Secret Service with her, no one would have ever known that it was.
They're just your typical.
They called before and said, "Oh, we're gonna have someone with like a lot of security with them." I was like, who could it be? How tall are they? Dude. Like 6'6". Did they tip good? I think the check was like...
No, the check was $288.
The check was $288. They tipped $60.
So like a... dollar or so over 20%. We got tipped better than
I didn't get tipped.
I got tipped.
I contributed, my presence contributed. Maybe.
I got tipped.
Bye, Fisher.
Bye, Fisher.
Yeah, dude, they were fucking tall. There was one extremely attractive one.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, that's a fucking man. That's a man. Zon, you know how the pecans have lines going vertically? Turkey smells good. For a number, no. I think this may be good.
Calories lost.
I worry we don't have enough liquid. Mm-hmm. What should I do?
Maybe just add maple syrup to it. Can you do like maple syrup and... Or we can melt some pecan butter or cinnamon bun.
The cinnamon bun in here, yeah.
Like we could do that with maple syrup.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And whipping cream.
And I'll add a tiny bit of cornstarch to thicken it. Mm. What time is it? It's 4 o'clock. Do we have a lot of oh, we do have a lot of that.
We put some syrup in here.
Yeah, you bet the 6 foot 6 inches guy's on Tinder. Maybe.
Do you think I should have more?
I think this is good for now. That smells so good. What are you looking at?
Nothing.
Should we add more? Should we make more?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go. I got stuff on me. Vanilla. I don't want to add more syrup.
Mm-hmm.
It needs to be just a little bit.
Just a little more.
This is so much sugar, this whole thing. I can't believe that this is how they make all desserts, you know? This much sugar. I know the camera's pointed high. it's like balanced on. Oh, what? Dude, I feel so exposed. What are you doing, Alexandra? What the fuck?
I was just trying to get on the vehicle. Jeez.
Yeah, but you keep moving it. It's just on my bare chest. If I had a tripod, I'm gonna remount it a little bit. That'll make it more liquidy.
Try it.
I know, I smelled it. It's glazed pecans. All right, let's get her on. Okay.
So we're gonna put it in our pan?
Yeah.
You do this. That's hot. Throw on this one.
You pour.
What the fuck is this wildebeest arm, Alexandra? Like. Come on, I could do this better alone. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh.
Give me that.
Well, you were just standing there. Dude, this is gonna be good. I think, I hope. But you can really smell the cinnamon coming through. Perfect. Now it's gonna bake. Uh, 30 to 35 minutes. Oh, hot oven.
No, no, I'm a dumb bitch.
We need to cut the apples. You're just standing and eating.
I'm hungry.
Come on, we're gonna eat so much food tonight. Okay. Onion. Two tablespoons butter, three Granny Smith apples, one cup sugar, one cup brown sugar, one cup cinnamon, nutmeg, cornstarch, juice of lemon. Egg wash. Okay. Two tablespoons of butter. We're making little mini apple pies now. Oh, fuck, it's oozing. There we go. The chat is like hidden. I wish that I had a good camera angle, but I don't. So you're stuck with this ghetto shit. At least you can see Zolan. What did we put the turkey in?
Basically three.
So, when do you think it'll be done?
We'll check it at five.
I'm watching the Food Network, it inspires me. think we're gonna have a good turkey. So it says use green Smith apples, but I got one sweet red one and then two green.
I'm gonna
I don't, dude, I can't do it. Are you fucking serious, Wonder?
Oh, is that me?
What are you doing? Apples are falling out.
I didn't understand how.
I hate you. Don't fit through a water bottle. Dude, I give up. Okay, Zon. This is something that's just so simple. I think you can do. You need the nutmeg, cinnamon, all your fall flavors. Yeah, but we have fresh ginger, so we'll shave that in.
Where did this this cheese grater go with the lemon?
Cloves, nutmeg, and cinnamon. I'm
looking at myself.
Where's the ginger?
Right here.
Mmm. It smells so good. I want to drink a ginger smoothie.
I don't want to get in the way of the cinnamon.
You dancing is not making. My patience is so down.
Getting a little
seasoning.
Sizzly. Do we need any sort of liquor?
Should we add more butter?
Mm-hmm.
Ah! Saved it.
Did
we use the whole lemon?
No, it's in the bowl. One of the tubs. Was that two?
I did do 2 tablespoons of butter. I'm like a lost dog.
Get
out of my way.
Thanks. I think we need a dash more of this.
Okay. 1 tablespoon corn syrup.
What? It literally was a dash. It was a dash!
1 tablespoon corn syrup. It doesn't say 10. 1 tablespoon. Fuck. Yeah, you will be able to see the final product. Okay. It says to use, let's just use maple syrup because it says to add sugar, but I don't want to get the brown sugar back out. Too late. My crush.
Use some of your molasses sugar.
That's what I don't want to get out.
Need some more sweetener.
Okay, go ahead. Use the brown sugar. And get the brown.
Both of them or?
No, just use the molasses one. Don't use the tongue though. Because we're spreading caramel sauce on the.
Thank you. taste it. Mm-hmm. Should I turn it off?
I want to give it like a little more ginger or something.
We're putting the cinnamon and caramel on. Okay, watch the video so you see it. Okay. Hi.
What? Oh my god.
I was saying hi to Slow Sean.
He scared the fuck out of me right now.
Okay, this is what it's like. I hope my strips are thin enough. Okay, so I need to put the caramel sauce on. It's like a pizza.
Oh. So interesting.
We can just take a little cutter. We can just take a cut.
What do they do with the scrap?
I'm cooking them.
Okay.
Aren't they so amazing?
Mm-hmm. I just hate that this stuff goes out of the side. You lose all the juice.
You can crackle it on top. Homemade caramel. We get the cinnamon stuff.
What?
The cinnamon, the cinnabon filling.
Where's it going?
On that. Or we can mix it in there. Just a little bit. I forgot about this one. Don't do a ton of time. Because we don't want the pecan to taste the same.
Oh.
Look.
I think it's fine. I think just a couple more minutes and we'll be done.
Can you make, like, stop making me unhappies? Hooray. You do that.
I'm trying to ruin all my hopes and dreams. I'll show you. So, this is caramel I made. I think that's good. And we're gonna add the apples onto this, and then we're gonna use this crust to go over the top, and then make them little. We make them small and then do it, and then bake it. We have to do the pie, and then we... Dude, I'm about to pour myself a little bit of wine. I'm 100% over that. I'd rather drink right now than keep tasting the caramel things. Should we open one of these Bordeaux? We have the Sterling Merlot. I don't know how good that is. I have to pee so bad. Okay, let's finish our drum. Yep, they're all in. Drinking. Just do, start in the middle.
Melt the caramel.
Just begin in the middle. Oh, can you begin in the middle? Because the outside pieces aren't going to be included anyway. Fuck. So, common sense. Dude, just put it on and we'll spread it out. Hello, just go. Just my arms are really tired. Can you get those three apples? Thank you.
Oh, wait, I need that.
Give me a fucking spin.
Fuck, does it smell like onion?
It still part of it. No, I really want to make them little. They're gonna be fun and cute, shareable things. And they just. And every time I watch Harry Potter, you know, they have the little meat pies and the stars. I just love it. I want wine. We can save one of the Bordeaux bottles for ourselves.
I want to open one.
How does she layer them? We're arguing. Her straps look so nice.
You're so good. Which one do we want?
Let them choose. Which one? Price rated.
Wait, Amelia, I think it's. Oh. Which one? Most of them.
They can't hear you, Alexandra. They're over here. You know what you're saying all the way over there.
I already took a vote. I already decided. We're doing a day review.
I fucked up, guys. God, she does it so fast.
Thank you.
I wish you wouldn't just go ahead and do that. It's fucking annoying. This is it. I fucking hate you right now, Zon.
Why?
You're just, everything you do, it just triggers me. Every little thing.
You like some wine?
Give me the bucket of it.
Are we done with this pan?
I think we're finally done with it. Stressful. Dude, you don't understand, Poe.
Toe?
No, Poe.
Oh.
I just have a vision. And I just feel like Zon is like Hulk smash vision. Not, I don't mean that in a reference towards your size. I meant that.
I just meant like you just come in and you're like, bathing it the fuck up.
You asked me to help.
I didn't mean that you were whole, like you were big. I meant whole, like you just.
You just ramble every
night. No!
You have to be delicate.
What's in an egg wash?
Egg.
Yeah, but is it...
Egg.
But is it the egg white or the egg yolk? Or both? Yeah, but sometimes you use an egg white and sometimes you use the yolk. I'm talking to the stream, dude.
I never ate my pretzel to my purse.
Dude, I only allow freedom in here. You don't have to follow to speak.
Okay, she's a cup. two rocks. About two rocks.
I mean, try and get, we'll try and get as many as we can, you know.
To include this perimeter?
I guess, yeah. On the tray. Do it on the tray. We're baking them. It's cute. Whoa. And then the extra piece of gold just put around the side and let bake.
Hi.
That's a great one. Oh. Yeah, we'll take it more in the middle, will we? Yeah, we're making it little mini ones now. What happened to the little hot spots over there? It was just a square, it was right in here.
Where did you move it? Where?
Son, where did you move it?
I moved it over there.
It's not over here.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to use. Can you please put on the special item? Okay, do you see it? To turn it up to 375. No. Oh, she topped him with coconut sugar. Such a hot oven. I'll get the turkey next time. Okay, they need to bake for... It's 5 o'clock, by the way.
It's what?
5 o'clock. Sprinkle cinnamon and sugar. Thank you. Go to Tom's? Are we getting ready in the morning?
When are we going to Tom's?
We're supposed to go soon.
That's the thing is. I don't think we're gonna be ready.
So we'd be going closer to 6, though.
And it's in completely two opposite directions, so we can leave the food here, and then on the way back, we'll just pick up the food. Right?
Mm-hmm. Wait, Anita.
I have to make the glaze.
I have to make the glaze.
Well, we're making gravy, so...
I had a vision. To get rum.
That's on the way back down. I like the way Celeste moves in dedication to this task. Looks like she and friends is cooking for the president of Arizona. That means a lot. Thank you.
No! You fell on the tart! I got a $20 donation. Thank you. But I hope a good amount of people go. Those pecans and the thing taste so buttery.
almost done. Okay, so for the glaze, oh, the stuffing.
No, fuck the stuffing.
It's easy.
10 minutes. Did we say fuck stuffing? I don't think we have time to make it. That's so sad. What do we eat? For bread. Do we have dinner rolls?
I was seeing that at Walmart. They had those for like 60 cents.
Should we stop at, what's it called, on the way and get bread and pesto?
Mm-hmm.
We can get run there. That makes life a lot easier.
But I don't know if we can. Like, we need to ask Dan.
Okay. I'll call him. I think that's the best idea.
Can you just mix that?
Guys, I may have to go soon. I haven't really been talking that much anyway. I guess I'm getting distracted by having to leave soon. I've had a really good time, even though you've seen me in my most control freakish mode. I gotta bathe soon too, so. I think the last thing we have to make is the glaze. But I have to call my work. God, I'm gonna pee my pants. I haven't peed that at all. Are you gonna use the caramel? Or should I just bring it?
I think you should pour the caramel over the pecan.
You think I should pour the caramel over the pecan? Mm-hmm. It's ambitious. You haven't seen any of the food? The pecan, the pie bars. Apple thing. Turkey neck.
Oh! Apple bite, apple pie bites that we just put in, and the turkey's in there.
Zon's making her own little apple thing. Looks like what you would find on the streets of San Francisco. Is that supposed to be an insult?
Sweep!
I'm not, that's so mean. My finger. No, I'm going to a Friendsgiving tonight.
Can I use the butter?
Not all of it. We have to use some of it for gravy, and we have to use some of it for for the glaze. Why do you want it? Use the caramel.
But like,
you could use coconut oil with some almond flour and some oats and make a nice granola top.
Do I need the
like a streusel. You melt coconut oil in a pot. I need to get the pot to make the glaze for the turkey that we have to put on. I mean, I don't know. I don't know if you have to toast the oats. You can just do an almond flour streusel.
Yes.
almond flour, coconut oil, and some sugar. You want it to be that, you know, yeah. You're just too good to be true. Are you taking us to Friendsgiving? It's not mine to take you to. Moving to Arizona in 5 days. Butter do you need for so bad. Those are the worst I've ever seen. Making a glaze, which is craisins, butter, herbs, a little bit of maple syrup, pepper, and some salt. I'm gonna add some bay leaves I'm gonna take out. Do you have any more lemon? Should I open it? Should we bring a can of cranberries and I can open them and I'll use the cranberries?
Yeah.
Adding a little bit of allspice to the glaze because I think it'll give it those nice fall flavors. I'm also going to shred some ginger in there. I have no idea if this is going to taste good.
Same.
I have a strong feeling it'll be tasty or something. I don't think it could taste bad. What are you guys doing, chat? Like watching him, it is like Top Chef, dude. I feel so Top Chef-y. And I feel the pressure and I gotta win. I just want great flavors to come together. I think it's a good glaze.
Great. I made a little pie.
Oh, it's a nice granola.
I hope it tastes good.
Oh, should we take the pie out soon? The tops look like they need to cook more. Take the turkey out. Take the turkey out because we gotta glaze it in here. Oh my god. I'm so proud of myself. You have to try this.
It's fucking hot!
It's really good though.
I know. I'm gonna cut it with a little more apple cider vinegar. Dude, I'm such a god. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's really good.
Wow, dude.
I've never had anything like it before.
I know. Have fun. Thank you. I don't think we can eat the fennel seeds.
But they're just gonna drain off, right?
They kind of, they're like the things you get at Indian restaurants.
Yeah. Like the saffron. Okay, let's get this turkey out. Should I make more glaze?
Well,
hi, Mahan. Yeah, I can make more. The fuck is this? That's a piece of ginger. Should I make more?
We move the compost over there.
Yeah. This account is getting banned. Why am I getting banned? Oh, your account or my account? Okay, so let's just finish up. We're almost done. We're on the last leg, okay? Why is it in a bag? To keep it moist and the flavor in and amazingness. Dude, no one's called me or texted me.
Same. Show them the turkey.
Damn, dude. That's a fucking bird.
I don't think it needs to cook anymore at all.
Think it's done?
Yeah.
Mm. I think I'm gonna cut into it.
Don't carve it, turkey.
I'm not.
Or actually on that end. Down here. Down here, down here, down.
It's pretty white. Get a flashlight. Get your phone. Oh.
Get a flashlight from up there.
None of them work.
Yeah, they do. That top little black one.
How am I? There's 8 of fucking flashlights. There's more. There's like 20. This is the glaze. It's like 40 flashlights, and she's like, leave a little bit in there just to keep it loose. I think that's good. That's
a lot more.
We should leave more in there. Good. I think this is fine. I don't want to add a ton. But use the ladle to cover the turkey. Like, recover the turkey with some juice. Using the turkey juice for gravy. That added what it needed. Try it. Now you just dribbled hot turkey juice on me.
Fuck up the
Are we putting the glaze over, or are we just putting the glaze in a container?
That's your call.
Well, what do you think?
I think...
people will be able to use the glaze more, I guess, yeah. if it's out.
What time is it?
It's like 5:30. We gotta get ready. It's 5:26. Should I tell Tom? I feel bad. I feel like he, like...
Yeah, I mean, it's like, even if we got to the third, second quarter...
Well, so, I don't know. What should I tell Tom? Did he, like, I don't know if he went out of his way to get these tickets. I don't think he went out of his way. But I don't know what to do. Rude.
What?
Just jealous.
Oh. See, there's the cloths are done. Oh, they can be baked longer. The bottoms are burning. Maybe we should inversion blend it. That's good. We can add this butter.
Butter
is yeah. I mean, this is fine. What if someone doesn't make mashed potatoes? I think I have to turn my phone off. Because I need to call Amanda. She doesn't have mashed potatoes. This is gonna be a little awkward.
Well, the trick is to be gravy can be used for.
I know, but there's so much gravy. No. It's really good.
Tastes like gravy.
All right, guys. I think we gotta go. I gotta make phone calls. Then we gotta take showers. Food. And we made it pretty quick.
I'm gonna put the lid on this.
Yeah.
I mean, you could
slice
these up and
I'll tell them
again, I guess,
Rick. Yeah, I wanted to give them something, but they would all be. Finished everything. We're just waiting for the pies to come out. We can give it to the dog.
Should I just leave it out to mix it with their dog food? Or?
I guess. We have so much, right?
Mm-hmm. I was going to put it in that jar, but...
Well, I guess you can. We can save it.
Turkey juice only comes around so often. Can you scrape this?
There you go. This is what you chose.
You guys thought it was the perfect size.
I could use this. Ugh.
I would just let's take all this off. We'll set them down and we'll box them up right before we go.
I'm just getting it ready.
Oh, okay.
I thought we'd leave it there.
Dude, I'm so proud of this turkey.
I'm so proud of this one. I really am.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, mini pies, homemade caramel.
Yeehaw!
It's, I don't want to eat that. It's burnt when it touches the pan.
Yummy, turkey neck.
All right, guys. Bye.
Thanks for watching.
We'll show all the food one more time.
Poulet turkey.
Ooh. It's cranberries. Gravy.
Gravy. Bars.
The pecan pie bars.
Turkey nuggets.
Which you saw earlier. And we're basically like cleaned. Like there's no dishes, but. How long have I been live? Do you guys know? Dude, they look like actual pecan pie bars. 4 hours, longest stream I've ever had.
We've been cooking for 4 hours.
I have no idea how you two are single cooking like this. They get to know us and then they don't want anything to do with us. Thank you guys for watching. I had a good time. Makes me want to do more baking streams.
Yeah.
But I need to get a tripod so I can just turn it down. I mean, how many dishes did we make? A whole turkey.
We reused a lot.
A whole turkey gravy, 2 different desserts, 3 different desserts actually, because Zahn made an apple thing. A glaze, which is harder than you think.
Gravy.
When you say it out loud, it doesn't sound like a lot, but doing it felt like a lot. And I uncanned some crayons.
And we have eggnog! We can't forget the eggnog.
Oh, we have eggnog. All right. I gotta go, guys. I'll let you know how it goes. Maybe Zahn and I will take a selfie or something.
Eggnog and white wine. We cannot forget that.
Okay. Bye, everyone. Have a good day. Have a good night.
Bye, guys.